Science is in crisis. More than half of all psychology studies cannot be replicated and find the same results. And we see increasing evidence in other sciences as well. More studies are retracted. They show bias, even fabrication. But that's dead wrong. Yes, we see many more studies that have to be retracted by scientific journals. But you know what? We also see many more studies than before, and many more scientific journals carrying retractions. And if you adjust for that, we haven't seen an increase in retractions. There's no increase in the proportion of studies that have to be retracted. The US Office of Research Integrity has not found an increase in misconduct. Yes, there is that landmark finding about psychological studies, that many of them cannot be replicated and find the same results. But there's something strange about that study. They didn't really replicate all those studies. They often used remarkably different methodologies. For example, a study that measured Americans' attitude toward African Americans was replicated with Italians. A study asking Israelis to imagine military service was replicated by asking Americans to imagine a honeymoon. When another team looked at nothing but replications that used the original method, the number of failures was what you would expect to observe by chance. So perhaps this is a failure of the replications, not of the originals.